A jade roller is a skincare tool that has been used in traditional Chinese medicine for centuries, helping to promote the lymphatic drainage, reduce puffiness, and increase circulation. Here on my channel, I like to create a simple follow-along guide with an ambiance that is soothing for everyone to follow. So prep your skin and let's begin. Starting with our chest, we are rolling from the middle of our chest out towards our armpits. I'm repeating each step 10 times to keep it simple. For your convenience, switch to the other side every time you hear this bell. Moving on to our neck, we are rolling downwards towards our collarbone. Remember to roll in one direction and not back and forth. Continuing with our jawline, starting at the center of our chin and follow your whole jawline. Next up, our cheeks, rolling from the smile lines all the way up to your ears. Using the smaller end of the tool, gently swipe from the inner corners of your eyes outwards towards your temples. Next, close your eyes for this one and roll right across with the most gentle hand. We just want the relaxing sensation and the coolness of the stone rolling against our skin. This is what we call practicing mindfulness. Continuing with our brow bone, rolling from the center of our face outwards towards our temples. On to the last section, our forehead, starting from the center and moving outwards once again. Thank you for following along with me today. I will see you in my next one.